Trailmakers.
Dear colleague, you have arrived at your destination. This planet is full of remains from lost civilizations. Please collect the remains and return them to the four delivery stations. Each has a color: blue, green, red, and yellow. The stations will appear as rings on your map as you encounter them. Also, please beware of the strong winds and waves in the area. Good luck.
Good luck. Okay. First, we gotta check the map. It's a very big map, and you can see wind going to there. We also got a key from the all bar. I don't know what that means. Okay. We have a few downloaded stuff, do you think? The Dark Star. Yeah, that will definitely do it. Let's go. Very hard to take off. Oh, look, a little runway strip. Here we go. That didn't work. I died? Oh, we're flying. I'm slowing down. That's a faster one. We're going way too slow. We're going down. Just respawn in general. Okay. I did not really like that. It was kind of bad. It's a water zipper. But yeah, I finally figured out what that means. High winds. But there is where the circle of wind is. Like straight ahead. So if we can ever make it. No, because I think we're going to. Do I have anything like that can hover for my boat? That seems like impossible to take off though. This isn't hard to take off. Not the easiest. Hard. God, get me out of here. So this would be safe to survive around. Very safe detachable plane. I love this plane. I don't know why. But it's very safe. Whoops. Okay, we'll try the very safe detachable plane again. One more time though. This is the very safe detachable. Yep, going to that point. Here we go, okay. Here we go. Nice. Not nice. I mean, we're just trying to get off this island. The only success we've had is the Dark Star. We're gonna go for animals. Because who doesn't love animals? Animal. Maybe a dragon. That's not an animal. Boom. Ba-da-ba-da-bum. A dinosaur. Maybe like a flying animal. Flying shark. Wyvern. Strange dragon. Well, here's the flying shark. Wow, it's literally a flying shark. Spin? No. That's... How do I make a spin with that? What's that? Yes! The flying shark works! Yes! What is that? That looks quite scary. So does this. I'm guessing this is for like taking planes. Even if it's not, I'm gonna use it for that. If you're going to fly the Dark Star, because it is the fastest plane we got. The littlest one. So much. This thing's quite stunning. Volcano! That's not good. We died. Surprise, surprise. All the wheels going. Oh god. I'm gonna crash in heels. Yep. Literally cannot repair my structure. Wonderful. Okay, the wyvern. I don't know how I feel about this. Oh, why am I upside down? I don't like this. I think why is there teeth? Why, little wyvern? It's quite scary. We're gonna go in. Break my wings. Okay. Why? Fly off. Very good. Nice. So that's the stop. That's the down. That's the look straight, okay? That's just that. We got No. Oh my god. Ew. It's a mouse. Why is there a mouse in the ocean? A fish or something? What is this? Why is it dark? I literally drowned. Oh god. I didn't help with the thing. Okay. I don't got a plan for this. Because we were hovering. Makes sense. Get me out of the water. What? There you go. Oh my god. What's that? What are you? Here we go. Yeah. All of the stuff here. Another plan. Instead of something like that, we're gonna use something like this. Yep. One of these. I just hope we don't hit a rock. That'd be bad. Great. We're making great progress. At least we were. Until that happened. Boy, stop. This is pushing me. Underneath, but guess what? It don't matter. Our lower corgi is here to save us, our wonderful fish. We got this. We got crushed up inside of it. Okay. I'm gonna jump down. This is either gonna kill me or I'll live. Of course it killed me. Alright, we'll go over here. in my opinion, well, that's not good. Half of our whale is gone. And we haven't even touched the water. Oh no. Of course we hit a rock. Alright, what if we try the water sipper? Oh, this might be it. This might be fine. No. Oh my God. Go underneath. Come on. Careful. Before I manage to get in there. Would the boat survive? Maybe. We'll find out. Right now. Okay, we're good. Let's go! Imagine a boat coming from the sky. Oh my God. There was a vortex. Aim for it. Bit long. Coming in. There's an artifact in there. So my question is, how do you survive? The Corgi can't survive. We need a powerful submarine, like a torpedo sub. The most strong sub of all time. Look what it does. I should not press that button. It's a bad button. Not press that button. I'm gonna see if I can see my ship down there. Alright, let's go. By the way, if these torpedoes hit anything, we are dead, so we're gonna launch them right now. Launch. Oh god. What time is the torpedo set? Meant for blowing up. And stuff like that. It blew up. Okay. What else is it? Oh. Get me out of it. Instead, we're gonna use this. Blast. This has gotta make it. Oh god. That kills us? Let's go! We're gonna die to the impact on water. One goal is to make it. So I'm gonna hit my back off the rock. Oh my god. Oh. Trying to get in there this whole time.
Good morning.
Good morning. Literally don't feel like walking. I died of that. Let's go. We had the water seat. Cool. Okay, now we need things that will make it float. do two of these. Okay, why are they going there? Should we go in on the bottom? Okay. Now I need like the thruster things. By the way, I suck at doing this. Actually. Is this not gonna like flow evenly? There we go, okay. I'm not sure how this is gonna go. Underwater propellers. Which we do have, like, jets and stuff, so. Seat. Do I just have to open up the car? Then we gotta somehow put that in. At least we can get into this now. If I can respawn. Not with this. Okay. This is gonna be an underwater car. So, of course, one of the things we need is... Oh, I literally cannot find it anymore. Don't need cannons. Where... Okay, one, we need the seat. So let's open up. By the way, my builds never look good, so... and plus the color is really bad. But now it shouldn't kick me out of the car. But the problem is the jets won't work. Okay. It's still on. We're doing good. So. We did good. Now we just gotta make it float. One of the hardest parts, making it float. Okay. Okay, we got these pontoons now. Enough to lift this thing up. This looks goofy. Like, weird. Really weird. It's 680 pounds. How does this weird? Looks kind of normal now. I'm gonna use these. This looks ridiculous. Okay, now new blocks. A whole bunch of them. Thanks. fast until it drives on water, which could be good or bad. You just enter the water. It's floating. I'm quite surprised to see it float. Now, definitely could use one more, or like two more. And there's a reason for that. The front is just gonna droop in.
Hi, Liam, it's Jake.
Hey, Jake. I don't build these. This is Trailmakers. Basically, Minecraft and Lego. Okay. Fun.
Is it fun?
Yeah, it's very fun.
What platform did you get it off of?
I got it on PlayStation. But you can get it on like PC and computer and all that. You can get it on any platform besides for mobile. Too high. Yeah, it's a fun game. It's like, it's money. It's on a sale right now though. So it's pretty fun. Brip. It's not where I wanted to.
I got to go by.
Goodbye.
Hi, Jake. Cal 6057 is my Discord.
I don't know where I can put them. Well, I can't put them on the roof. Why is that there? There.
Okay. I will friend you. Thanks, it's Ken. Capital H. Okay, bye. Hi, Liam, this game looks hard. Thank you for telling me.
It is hard. Super slow. That's a small
weight
block.
I will subscribe to Slow Step, but not found his channel yet.
I don't know his channel. I think it might be Slow Step 123. There's my wonderful submarine car. Okay, where have I not explored yet? Let's see for the map. This map's big. push the shopkeeper underwater. But it's a funny trick. I guess if you drive up it. You know what? I don't think you're supposed to ride on this map, but what is that? I don't think this is a plane truck. But I need a submarine. Just the best one we got. Can I get this in the water, please? There we go. Let's explore the sunken peaks. Okay. That's a wonderful camera for first person. Wonderful. I can see everything. Where am I? Okay, and some dragon horse could be good. You know, to go faster.
Okay, I think that's it for Trailmakers and the High Seas map.
My microphone's not working. Oh, okay. Well, that's it for Trailmakers High Seas, and we are sinking to the bottom of the ocean right at the moment.